My name is Eilidh Dickerson and I'm a product design student. I would see product design as identifying a gap in something and improving it or finding something to fill that gap. So it could be taking something and redesigning it to be more sustainable, or it could be redesigning something how it looks to improve the visual effect of it, or it could be coming up with something completely new and different. I like finding a problem and trying to solve it. I started using NX about 6 months ago. I had a bit of CAD experience, but I had no experience within NX. There was a lot to it. It was very extensive. It had a lot of different features, and I wasn't quite sure where to start. After a few days of clicking about and trying to get it to work myself, using what I knew about other CAD softwares, I decided to go to Xcelerator Academy and start there. It's pretty easy to navigate the platform. So for example, I decided to follow the NX Essentials track, which had been recommended for sitting the NX certification. The NX Design Associate Certification is a qualification to say that you know how to use all the basic essentials of NX. By completing the certification, you can learn everything you should need to know starting out within NX, especially as a student, and also show any employers that you know how to use it. A lot of big companies use NX, and by putting the certification on your CV, they can see that not only have you just said you've used NX before, they know exactly what standard you are in it. I think the stage I've managed to get through with using NX, I definitely thought it would take me a lot longer than it has done to get to where I am. Within 5 months, I went from building a spanner that didn't work to being able to move around and model parts in a full plane. I have, since I've been using NX, I have remodeled a couple of the projects I was doing towards the end of university. And I think the time in which I've been able to remodel them is just, it's taken a fraction of the time. I was having to change my ideas based on what I knew my modeling capabilities were. Whereas now if I was able to do what I can now then, it would have benefited me so much for a lot of those projects, as I was having to compromise the idea I had just to fit what I could physically model.